All right, day three of sharing my personal goddess flow practice. And I'm feeling really good. I've noticed that it is helping me be more consistent in my daily practice, and maybe even to push myself a little to have my movements be more representative of how I'm feeling on the inside. So I hope you're enjoying. I'm actually getting ready to start teaching, where I'll break down the various movements and really allow time for integration before we move into blending together. And so each class will be a combination of moves from world dance, from energy cultivation exercises and womb health, and all kinds of other things that just naturally want to get mixed in. So I hope you're enjoying it, and I look forward to sharing more with you soon. Let's get started.